Here's what happens if you put garlic in your ear. In brief moments, a written explanation. One of the wonders of the old medicine is garlic. Our mothers and grandmothers know very well that there is no better cure than the natural. Here are some great tips that will amaze you with the practicality and the effect. 1. Garlic removes the pain in the ears and helps with headaches. An earache is a very unpleasant feeling, but garlic can relieve pain very quickly. How? You should put clean clove of garlic in your ear. It fits perfectly in your ear, as earplug. The pain and inflammation will be gone within a few minutes, and you feel heat spreading through the ear. 2. This method also helps in headaches. Before going to bed, repeat the procedure. Leave the garlic to stay in the ears during the night. In the morning you will feel like a new person. 3. Garlic lowers the body temperature. Garlic is ideal for children. If your child has a fever, you should chop the garlic into slices and soak them in apple cider vinegar. Then put it on the legs and the ears of your child. The fever will disappear very quickly. 4. Cure cough with garlic. Garlic juice is very effective natural cough syrup. Here is the recipe. Ingredients: 1 head of garlic, 2-3 tablespoons of natural honey. Preparation: peel and cut the garlic. Put it in a deep bowl and pour the honey. Cover the bowl with foil or a plate and leave at a room temperature during the night. The next morning, you have to strain the mixture through thick gauze or strainer. This is enough for a single day. Take 1 tablespoon of syrup in every 2 hours, or you can do it more often. If you like.